Well, hey everyone. Hi, how y'all doing? Oh my goodness, it has been a long time. A long time. But I'm back. Let me tell you why I'm back. I'm back because I've done something different. Something that has ignited me enough to dust off this camera and start firing up some videos again. That something is the elephant in the room. Now let's talk about it. My hair. My hair is different, right? It looks different because it is different. My hair is currently braid locked. Braid locks. That's where I am. That's what I've gotten. That's what's going on with my hair. And I promise you, it has given me a whole new lease on my hair in general. In general. Just period. I absolutely love them. Love them. Okay, so let's just do a little bit of a backstory. Now, before on YouTube, my hair has been loose natural since about 2012. And I love my natural hair. I am not gonna sit here and try to make it seem like I hated anything about it. I love the texture of it. I love styling it. I love doing all of that. But styling was a challenge for me because it always ended up with me having to do something to it every single night for it to look halfway presentable for at least a portion of every day that I wore it out. It always had to be manipulated in order for me to maintain any type of look. And I never had it to where I had some sort of style that I could just get up and go. I don't have to be worried about it. I don't have to wonder if it's going to still look the same. I always had to worry about how my hair was going to look at the end of any day that I decided to wear it out. So I had gotten to the point with videos, I had done a couple of videos on styles and things like that, but I had gotten to the point with my hair on a day-to-day that I would just wear it pinned back or in some sort of a updo or something so I did not have to deal with the humidity and what that does to natural hair. I felt like I had mastered what it was to be natural. I mastered my own hair. I had mastered what products work best for my hair. And I figured out and learned a lot along the way. So that's where YouTube did help me in that. So once I got to a point where I felt like I knew what I was doing, there was not much reason for me to do videos anymore. So that's why I kind of stopped. But now, this hair here is enough for me to fire up the camera because you know why? It's something new. It's something new for me. And it's something new, frankly, for a lot of naturals that are out there that may be considering this, but feel nervous about it and don't understand what it is or don't know what that's going to mean for their own hair, because I tell you, it's different for every single person. But I actually stumbled across one video that changed the whole thing and the light bulb went off for me. It was Mamadaye's video, and she's here on YouTube and she's probably watching this. Hey girl, if you're watching this. She did a video for a flat twist out on some braid locks that she had. And I tell you, that was beautiful. I'm going to link it in the description box. It came out beautiful, and it came out, more importantly, it came out very close to how I would normally wear my hair if my hair was loose. If I had a braid out, it came out exactly how I would wear my hair. And I'm thinking, wait a minute now. I can have something done to my hair where I don't have to deal with detangling. Lord, I forgot that part. I don't have to deal with detangling. All I have to do is wash it, oil my scalp, separate the locks. That's it. I don't have to use any conditioners, no moisturizers, no nothing like that, and still get the same look. And on top of that, it's still going to look exactly like I had it before I left the house. It's going to look exactly the same at 10 p.m. as it does at 3 a.m., 4 a.m. when I get up, 3 or 4 a.m. when I get up to go to work. And yes, I get up to go to work that early. 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, it's going to look exactly the same way at 10 p.m. That's the hairstyle for me. That's it. That's the one I need, and that's the one I got. These locks are life. I love them. They are great. I have worked out with them. I have washed them. I have did a braid out with them. They are everything. And they look exactly the same as when they did when I first got them. Exactly the same. Now that, to me, is a winner. They ain't coming out. People ask me, are you taking them out? Girl, no, I'm not. Not ever. They're going to get cut out. The only way they're coming out is for me to cut them out. That's it. So I will be doing videos about my hair journey, where it takes me, how I started, what I use to moisturize them, what oils I use, what products I use, which are none, pretty much, very few. But I will do videos on how I moisturize them, how I wash them, how I style them, things I use to put them up. I mean, all kinds of videos around these locks, and also just documenting along the way the changes, because they probably will change. I am more than positive that they're going to change just based on my past research. They're going to change over the time that I have them. So I'm just going to document that here on YouTube, and that's going to be it. But I hope you all continue to roll with me. I know you all will probably miss my hair big, but I promise you, if you hang with me, you're going to love it. It's going to be great. It's going to be fine. We are going to be good. We are going to be good. I hope to inspire some that are on the fence about locks. Let's ride this road together. Come join me. Get some. We'll ride it out together. That's really all I have to say for now. Look for more videos from me. I will put my Instagram. I have an Instagram that I have solely dedicated towards my locks and my hair. I will link that in the description box below. And for now, I will talk to y'all later and see you all in the next video. More videos to come. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.